1966, and the single recording from a guy called Earl Harrison, never did anything else, and that is called the Humphrey Stomp.